so it is quite dark out, so I just want to test like my normal kitchen lighting and things like that, okay? So I figured we would do some air tracing, okay? Because my camera that I film a lot of my videos on, it does not focus close up. So I like to use my phone for things like that, but my old phone camera was very just not great anymore because it was so old. This phone. Super close up, it's out of focus, but I can probably find a way to fix that. There's probably a setting. Like I said, I just got this phone not too long ago, so I'm trying to figure it out. It's the iPhone.